A 30-year-old man died instantly on Wednesday morning in a head-on collision between the sedan he was driving and a small truck on the Otavi and Otjiwarongo B1 road. The accident occurred at about 14 kilometers north of Otjiwarongo. The Namibian Police Force Sonjupa Crime Investigations Coordinator, Deputy Commissioner Naukalemo Andreas, on Wednesday said the deceased was traveling from the direction of Otavi to Otjiwarongo, while the truck headed the opposite. Andreas said the sedan allegedly swerved from its lane to the right side, causing the collision with the oncoming mini truck. The driver of the sedan, who was alone, died on the spot due to the severe impact of the collision. The deceased's next of kin are yet to be informed. The two Angolan nationals, aged 50 and 52, were in the truck and were taken to the Otjiwarongo State Hospital in a stable condition. Police investigations in the matter continue.